master of...
Like, watch closely and learn. Mr. Willard, I'm totally ready for my close-up.
Without beautiful people to kill. Boring is what it is.
So let's get to dying already.
I didn't select you for your talent, after all.
A power switch around here somewhere. I just found some, like, weird little robot head.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Let's rock this party, Neil.
Okay. So, what does this do?
This looks important. I should probably keep it.
Kaboom!
Follow the yellow brick road?
Yeah, right.
This ought to put a little spark back into this hellhole.
Attention all space flying space cadets. We have a special message directly from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind-the-scenes access to the...
to the cosmic way to take advantage of this. That, like, totally wasn't my fault.
Come on.
Mama Leg totally needs a new pair of shoes. That was totally wicked. Spoon feeding Leg just got a whole lot deadlier. I'll take a side of Boom with that, please. Go to anything?
Why do I feel like I'm having deja vu?
Please do not disassemble. Kneel them.
We'll be right back.
Oh, great! Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for somewhere.
To all of the dudes and dudettes plowing through the park, kicking ass and taking names, they have a special message.
Double
you.
Money!
Build it, and they may come. Keep your ear to the street. Find those things.
Let's see what's behind lucky door number one. Phew, that totally went down my shirt. I really hope the pack of punches on the other side of this blockade. This looks important. Arcade, huh? I might have time for a game or two.
bar ticket at any one of our ticket booths around the park.
That's one. Right. Just two more.
You can always fly by the Astro Theater.
Great.
To earn
even more. One more souvenir coin.
Right. Got one. Out of this world.
Fortune shines.
Like, totally super. A girl could totally get used to this kind of stuff. I don't know, would like boarding the windows keep them out? This is like a sparkly white glove. Damsel in distress? Not. I like totally hope that UFO is just a set piece. Somewhere else? You can never have too much ammo.
Please do not miss a
Say hello to my little friend. And I do mean little. Who would want this?
Oh.
best batting card? I am with. Does this actually, like, go to anything?
Do not disassemble. Kneel them.
Fate is in your hands.
Does anybody, like, know if these boards will even work? Who would want this?
Spaceland mascot Bruce. He enjoys quiet strolls through the park and ripping arms from torsos. I hope your first date is a good one.
Once in a guy, his brains. Tickets.
To slow them down?
Insta-kill!
I guess this is better than nothing. I could have
moved.
Oh, now I like totally get it. This thing makes itself from stuff. Bitches! That was like so wonder where those portal-looking thingies go. Follow the yellow brick road?
Yeah, right.
You know, it's not that I can fight it, though. Unless she asks. Totally wasn't my fault. My gosh, this gun is like so weak. Like, does anyone know where a girl follow the yellow brick road?
Yeah, right.
Somewhere else? This place is like
so weird, but so freaking cool at the same time.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to one, and let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
Ugh, that felt really weird.
Would, like, boarding the windows keep them out?
You might just make it.
we've, like, got another one of those big boys on set.
Let's see if you and Groot can hit it off better this time around. That last date was a real letdown. No.
Gun doesn't want to hurt them very much anymore. Ammo.
Thank you.
I think we're supposed to complete those challenges?
We suggest that all small children be accompanied by adults.
Only need one of these by my bedroom window. You would want this?